The human brain is the central organ of the human nervous system, and with this spinal cord makes up the central nervous system. The brain consists of the cerebrum, the brainstem, and the cerebellum. The cerebrum, the largest part of the human brain, consists of two cerebellar hemispheres. The brain controls our thought, memory, and speech, movement of the arm and legs, and the function of many organs within our body. The central nervous system, CNS, is composed of the brain and spinal cord. The brain can be divided into the three basic units: the forebrain, the midbrain, and the hindbrain. The hindbrain includes the upper part of the spinal cord, the brainstem, and a wrinkle ball of tissue.